just a year and a half, you know, to go from ensign to lieutenant. That seems pretty reasonable, don't we all agree?
I didn't notice a little box on my chair.
You have a chair? Tuvok, correct that mistake. What? You can't do that. Countering my orders? Did you learn nothing from Tom? That earns you a demotion. You are now ensign junior grade. But there's no such... I'll be quiet and just sit... Stand here, Captain.
Captain, it is my professional opinion that we wait
objection
until...
noted.
Only Janeway can make objection noted sound like eat shit. Okay, I've got a plan to turn one faction of drones against another faction in my efforts to destroy the Borg, enemy of mankind, and more importantly, enemy of me. Anything I might be missing?
Well, by definition, the Prime Directive applies to any civil war. We had remained neutral during the Klingon Civil War, even when the Federation was at stake. A captain's most solemn oath is that he or she would sacrifice their ship and crew rather than violate it. Even when entire races could potentially die out, we don't involve ourselves. I annihilated a whole species on purpose. Lucky thing they made up that rule later on to fully justify what I did.
So, you're all in agreement then. Okay, fine. No civil war.
It sounds like you're suggesting a civil war.
I'd prefer to call it a resistance movement.
No one mentioned anything about a resistance movement, suckers.
Our Klingon stereotype tries fighting back. He's got a backlift because all Klingons carry them everywhere, for all the good that does him.
Oh, for God's sakes, you call yourself a warrior? Let me show you how you kill something.
It won't be long before they learn enough to destroy it from the inside out. I plan to stop them.
By destroying it myself first.
This is a Class 4 tactical vessel, heavily armed. The central plexus is protected by multi-regenerative security grids. It'd be detected long before we could reach it.
Now let me put this in perspective. This is a souped-up version of the ship that nearly assimilated the entire Federation. In straight-up combat, that ship, a regular cube, was only defeated thanks to an armada and unique insight into its vulnerabilities on a moment-by-moment basis. Now this ship is the one the Borg employs when they've decided that this shit just got real. This is when the Borg are deadly serious about fighting.
Meet me in engineering. We're going to find a way in.
Oh, for God's sakes.
Once I make it to the central plexus and release the virus, you can beam me back.
In how many pieces? It's ridiculous.
Yeah, that should have been on the promotional material. Unimatrix Zero. It's ridiculous. After gunning down a couple of drones, the Borg contain, and then...
This is the best plan I've ever had! Ow! Yes, sir, this is definitely the best plan I've ever... day. It's a-getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Tuvok, bring me some coffee.
But, Captain, I'm trying to hold this cable to stop the lift with my family in it from plummeting to their...
Tuvok! Do you expect me to actually get up and walk over there?
No, of course not, Captain. I'm sorry for being selfish.
I'll punish you later. Coffee now.
Cube 630. Complement 64,000 drones. But I can no longer hear three of them.
Okay, pretty long odds, but alright. I assume you're going to take advantage of the fact that you have them outnumbered by a factor of more than 20,000 to 1, so you can find and deactivate them.
Initiate self-destruct.
What?
An effective solution, don't you agree?
Well, it's a solution, and it will kill the drone. It's just fucking stupid. Destroying my own people to further my ends? I've no idea where this thought came from.
Your mistake was assimilating me. You know, the only difference between this and my holodeck program is that I'm not sitting on a vibrating throne made of Borg skulls.
You've been waiting for a chance to damage the Borg. Now you've found one. You're only using them.
Yes, sorry, I thought you were going somewhere with that. Look, this has been fun and all, but you should probably let me go now before I start really stirring shit up.
Comply, or you will be responsible for many more deaths.
You'll have to destroy the entire collective to find them all.
And you claim to be close to perfection and didn't see that. Jeez, you know what? Assimilate me. Give me an hour and I'll be running this place.
At least it'll destroy you too.
Just try it. I'll still get beamed off at the last second. Go on, blow it up. I dare you. Don't think. Why don't you just remove that detachable head of yours to make it easier to kiss my ass? Ha, told you. Okay, listen up, because I'm only saying this once. You tried mixing it up with us, and we caused a lot of damage. Cross paths with us again, and you'll all be destroyed, I promise you. Because you may be bigger, stronger, smarter, faster, but you will never, ever be crazier than me.